Can someone give me some info about this? It's obviously an exhaust from a natural gas fed water heater. Okay. So that's the exhaust, okay? I can feel a pretty strong breeze coming through there. It's my understanding that this is full of carbon monoxide, and that should be an airtight system drying that out of there. So there shouldn't be any leaks there, or else it's fucked, it's fucking, or else it's screwed, carbon monoxide's getting into the living area, potentially. if that's what's going on, I'm gonna look it up or get somebody to tell me what's up. Thank you very much.